Could you not protect a few trucks? This is supposed to be through your own tribal zone, Ghost.
It was a big attack. All my men, my drivers.
Yeah, we pay you to protect the trucks. Sometimes people die, but their families get compensated for that. They understood the risks when they signed up for this.
Sadly, yes, my friend. Yeah? Yeah, I'll be right there.
Yes. Yeah, I know. We're on it. I'll get back to you as soon as we... Yes, as soon as we know. Okay. Bye. Let's see. Let's see if the containers are destroyed or anything lost. Or not.
It is one thing to pay off a tribal zone. It's another thing to pay off a tribal zone and Taliban. You do this, you will know something valuable is being transported. Big money changes everything.
Nathan, Winston is fucking everything up with their methods. They need to clean up their act. They can't just buy their way in here like this. Someone needs to tell them. They're making us all look like fools here, talking about freedom and democracy.
Imagine you woke up one day, pulled your head out of your ass, and realized you're sitting on a $1 trillion mineral deposit. Somebody would have to organize that for you. It's not Winston, it would be someone else. Maybe the Chinese.
Everyone is in it these days. You know the game, Stan. Half of your own guys sell stuff for drugs. Just imagine, US soldiers selling guns for hashish.
Spinoza, get Megan here now. We got the shit sewn going down Afghanistan.
Sir, it's Sunday.
I don't care if it's a goddamn end of the world.
Okay.
Take me to the world.
Rockets at the tankers late. This comes as Afghanistan prepares to announce preliminary results of the final round of the presidential election on Monday.
آقای دوست، مثال این من واری آدم خوب باشی را چهاز کرد
بس بس، جدن رامه مت کرو یه بتاو که کیا چل کرد
کیسا چل کرو
اچه ابی تون کدره؟
مارم، غذا میخورم، خونه کرم
آری سی پیلی کدرتا
آقا، یک باد مستقب بخورم उसको हर बार मैं मिलता हूँ पूछने
अच्छा अच्छा अभी हम तुमको बताएं कि क्या चक्कर है यहाँ ठीक है टेलीफोन बंद मत करना हम तुमसे बातें बात नरका
गेट फोन चेक विच लोकेशन ही वाज कॉलिंग फ्रॉम I want everything on this. Everything. Pamidi, Baru.
Hey!
Here's an inside drop, son.
I know.
Excuse me?
It's your man, Dost. Come on.
For 17 years, we worked together, Stan.
21 years. 21 years in Afghanistan, and I've learned one rule. No one belongs to any
few. Got that security footage yet?
It is downloading. Hold on a second, please. Stan Marshall, for 17 years, we worked together.
You ate at my home, played with my kids, and before you turned, you took a message.
Sad.
Also down on mission.
Just a raid.
Wait, I'm just saying. He does this for a living. He raids containers and that's it.
Wait, my friends. Look at this.
Holy shit.
Knew exactly what was on the floor.
Whatever was in service. Question is, how did he do this?
So?
Who do you trust now?
Manisha. You know this guy?
Nathan, listen. I know these guys. I know their patterns. They're small fish. They raid containers. They resell shit. They're not important enough to keep on the radar.
I know him very well. I know him from my childhood. We were used to take long journeys. He's complete what you call a stupid, a fool.
Exactly.
I'm bringing him in.
I know where he lives.
I'll grab my files. I'll meet up with you.
Kashmir.
Kashmir?
Yes.
अगर तू अपने कश्मीर की नीरन लगा रहा है ये ले पिजन ब्रेड रूबीज
ऐश ब्लफ कर रहे हो
तुम ब्लफ वाली क्या बात
ब्लफ कर रहे हो तुम मुझसे
ब्लफ वाली कौन सी बात है इसमें
ये ब्लफ है
I'm going to go to the hospital.
letting it go.
Stan, where are you right now? I'm coming to you.
No, I'm in the middle of a crowd. It's crazy out here tonight. Tell me what happened.
It seems like he was tipped, just left.
What? Wait. There was only me, you, and Ghost Muhammad in the room.
Stan, where are you right now?
Nathan, listen to me. Ghost went to the other room to change his clothes. He could have tipped Abdullah off.
It's possible.
Now, welcome to Afghanistan, my friend.
You have a deputy? Abdullah has a deputy.
He has a bacha. I mean, a boy. Yes.
We find the bacha. We find Abdullah.
Force on this one.
Please win oil on the right track.
It would burn your country.
Come to believe where it's okay to burn one's home. It could burn your enemies.
Away from this. I can handle it myself.
It's my war. I'm fighting it my way.
This is ridiculous.
How do you celebrate happiness in your country?
I don't know how you live like this.
This is how we win, Mr. Newton. Chaos. That's how we live, and that's why no one can conquer us, ever. He doesn't have your cell. You can't have information. In case they torture him. But he won't talk, so you're safe there.
Can you go around? Hey! Oh, wait. This is it.
Point plan B. You need to reach Huncia. 2100 hours, exactly. Shows up, you walk away. Has any change to the plan? I'll let you know. If I can't call, there's no contact. The plan stays as it is.
Amani Khuda.
Allah Hafiz.
جل جائے گا گدا ہے تم گدا کھیل کھیل کے پاگل ہو گیا چلے رکھ لو Dilik Tepe.
Siddiqui? Siddiqui!
दिखाए ना तेरी मानना तुझे कि दोस्तों पे गन नहीं डालते हैं क्या बोल रहा हूँ you'll behave here's your gun okay here's your gun behave now sit pick up your chair be a good boy now okay don't be a sore loser
excuse me one more
no more for
me मेरे पास watch है
Everybody's famous for something.
This guy there, he says that CIA owes him millions.
Well, our government owes the world trillions. Is he in?
He's in. I have to tell him that this is an advance work, not CIA's. Shall we?
Hey, Cash. You're seeing this message, that means I'm dead. And a lot is resting on your shoulders.
چرا میفروشی؟ تو این کار دشمن هستی به مقابل مردمان خود؟
یا خدا بوده بردن
بیبا. Your boyfriend knows exactly where Abdullah is.
ایرا ایرا بگو که ایرا ایتر نبینا لکه چشما ایرا با انگوشتن با کشم بول.
Tell this maggot to say exactly where Abdullah is. Don't want to hear it from him. In English.
He's trying to insert. I know exactly what he's trying to say. But I don't take orders from the people like, who are you those, Mom? Sell their people for a few dollars and a visa for his country.
They're coming to kill you, my friend.
Call the location. Should leave now.
Oh my, you're a cold artist.
the great people I've met in this country. Wanted to die for it. Abdullah, look at me. Can you live for your country?
Side you're on.
You are doing all of this for our country, right?
Stan! You're like an older brother. Just give up. There's no running away from this.
Dost, there is no running away. Things need to be open and fair. You need to decide who you work for.
Ethan? We can arrest him, is it?
Know your friend from your foe.
Stan? There are three kinds of friend. First one is your friend. Second,
your friend's friend.
The third is your enemy's enemy. Welcome to Afghanistan, my friend.
See you guys. Bye-bye. Well, it's my, lucky night that...
Yes. Cash, I can tell.
You can tell?
They're drunk for starters.
I'm not drunk.
Really?
Yeah, I was just a bit tipsy, but I...
Just a bit tipsy.
Yeah.
It's your birthday today. You do remember that?
Yes.
It's our first one together. So I've planned something very special for us tonight. Cash.
Yeah?
Listen. Whatever it is about your past, I mean, you know, with the army.
That. I am moving on, aren't I?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah, I'm just saying. I think we can move on together.
Good. God, I love you so much. Jeffers, may I ask, please? I can't. Abdullah, he's gone mad. Pagal ho gaya. Achha. Kitne? Paise? Achha, theek. I'll... Main aata hu raat. I'll come. Haan, aaj hi, aaj. Aap bol dena. You know, there's, I gotta go. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
But.
Next time. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Good reason I've been pulled in here on a Sunday. What's this?
Last week, a raid on the Taliban compound in Afghanistan uncovered a cargo with the weapons manifest a mile long. Left a paper trail stretching from one side of the country to the other. Thought it was loot from the NATO trucks, but,
And?
Well, it seems to have came into the country by official channels. Linked to the Winston Group, a Scandinavian mineral mining company.
Please don't tell me it's another young bloodstone sacrifice.
It's bigger.
About 2 years ago, we got a memo from the Pentagon stating that Afghanistan's going to be the next Saudi Arabia or lithium. New technology, we're talking $1 to $3 trillion. Everyone in the world is wanting a piece of this land.
Stan Marshall contacted the agency last week with intel implicating big corps trying to use the war to better their own economic interests.
What intel?
Corporate dirt list. Mining rights. Bond deposits. Pretty much everything that directly links the weapons found in the cargo to the NATO trucks. All that information stored. A microchip the size of a SIM card. Funny thing is, no one knows where that chip is anymore.
Have we verified the intel or even the source? How do we know that chip even exists?
Stan Marshall was found dead in Kabul.
What have we got here, guys? Come on, guys. What are we looking at?
A geopolitical eight ball. NATO pulls out by the end of next year. Winston wants mining rights. They're buying their way in with weapons.
Who else knows about this?
Our sources suggest a leak to Reuters.
Jesus Christ. Why can't we incriminate Winston? They're the bad guys here.
Winston's a multi-billion dollar corporation with vested interests in not just mineral mining, but weapons manufacturing. They are carrying.
Washington?
White House once played safe by assuming the worst, as usual.
If this intel does exist, and somebody's got it, then that's who we're gonna pin it on. no NATO, no Winston, and definitely no America.
इलेक्शन के चक्कर में possible that a Stan was used for terrorists. He knew you personally.
Guess he didn't know him that well.
You want me to go and tell him this?
Yes.
I'm sure he's going to grieve your ass.
It was bullshit.
समझा?
बस बड़ी अच्छी तरह जानता हूं वैसा नहीं पहले वाले अब्दुल्ला को जानता है
سنت دار بنی جان جانتا اس کی قیمت کیا اگر میں اس کو بیچنا چاہوں میں اور میرا پورا خاندان میرے آنے والی سات نسلیں بڑے آرام کے ساتھ دنیا کے کسی بھی کونے میں وقت گزار سکتی
دو دنوں میں تم اپنا اور اپنی فیملی کا پاسپورٹ بنوا کر پاکستان سے باہر جا سکتے اور میری بات یاد رکھ افغانستان چلے گا پھر پاکستان
عبداللہ عبداللہ
عبداللہ یہ چپ اس چپ میں ان تمام انسانوں کے نام موجود ہیں جو ونسٹن گروپ کے ساتھ مل کر اس ملک کو بیچ رہے ہیں اور جب نام سامنے آئیں گے تو گورے اور اس ملک کو لوٹنے والوں کا ڈرامہ ختم ہو جائے
ڈرامہ ختم پاگل ہو گیا ہے لوگ ختم ہو جاتے ہیں ڈرامہ ختم نہیں ہوتا ہے سمجھا
اور یہ کہہ رہا ہے کہ مجھے سب سنبھال لے گا ہے
Well, I don't want any part of this chip. تو chip CIA can go to hell.
کاش مجھے اسٹین میں
Stanley Marsh?
یہ سارا CIA کا ڈرامہ ہے جو تیری کھوپڑی میں نہیں آ رہا ہے یہ اسٹینلی مارشل جو ہے یہ ڈرامہ ہے سب ڈرامہ ہے سمجھ بولا سمجھ
کاش تم کو تمہارا معاوضہ مل رہا ہے
تو یہی کہہ رہا ہے کہ میں یہ سب رکھ لوں گا چپ صرف چپ لے جاؤں بس اور اگر یہ بات باہر نکلی تو
تم اس آٹو والی کی فکر مت اس کی گارنٹی میں دے
تیرے منہ بند رکھنے کی گارنٹی کون دے میں نے ٹارچرز دیکھے جب ٹارچر ہوتا ہے نا بولا بڑے بڑے منہ کھل جاتے
یہ میری گارنٹی ہے عبداللہ کی گارنٹی
Thank you.
you have left.
Chakor.
Nathan, enough of this torture. We should leave him to rot in prison. He won't say anything to us.
You never know. You might find something.
It is not right.
We're not doing this for you. You're doing this for us.
You promised visas for my family and for me to go to U.S.
Take care of us, and we'll take care of you and your family.
Bazaar.
How many times does the name Kashif Siddiqui appear on Abdullah's client roster?
Okay. 15 times, sir.
What have you got?
His name appears over a dozen times. He's got to be Abdullah's buyer.
Give me visual confirmation. Things are crazy around here. In the meantime, I'll enter the
room. Understood. Give me the immigration files in and out of Kabul between these dates.
Thank you. cut with TTF and the Hashmi group. Whoever's responsible for that NATO truck bombing knows something. Lead it to them. Where are we, Espinosa?
And we're done.
Good. Now call it through.
जी
तो नाश्ता तो करके जाओ
नहीं
नहीं ताशा चलो डानी देर हो रही है
चलो
शायान बाबा की बर्थडे है तुम दोनों को याद है ना लेट मत आना प्लीज
ताशा आप भी बिजी एक्चुअली स्कूल के बाद दोस्तों के साथ जा रहा हूँ
हाँ लेकिन तुम्हारे बाबा के साथ मैं पहली दफा हूँ ना उनकी बर्थडे के लिए सो इट रियली नाइस अगर हम सब फैमिली एक साथ हों
नताशा अब वो बर्थडे नहीं मनाते और अगर मना भी रहे तो आई एम श्योर आपके लिए कर रहे हैं ट्रस्ट मी ऑन दैट कम ऑन डैनी
मैं आ जाऊंगा
ओके बाय
طرفی کی هستی؟ طرفی اونو؟ چی فکر داری؟ خارجی ها مدد تو را میکنه؟ تو را همراه خود میبره؟
و امان وقت که از افغانستان دست خود را کوتاه میکنه میفهم فکرت باشد. ما هر چیز را میفهمیم. اون تو را زیر اثر سیطره خود میکن.
عبدالله چی میگی؟ آره رستم چپ کجای؟
تو زحمت میکشی که چپ را برای اونها بپاری؟ تو خبر داری میان چپ چی است؟ نه تو هیچ خبر نداری که میان از اون چیست؟ دشت دارد برای افغانستان. اگر چه با دستی مردمانی غلط رسید بفهم که در آتش در خوردن بسان باعث تقویت دولت ما میگردد. از این پیشتر که از زیری پای ما لخشیده ببره. حیف است هر کس که حکشان نیست. خودچین های خود را از دولتی معبر کده مبرند که از ما است. خوارها و برادرهای ما لب خشک گشنه و تشنه ماندن.
خب ایمیگریشن ایدنتیفیکیشن
set of eyes and ears on the ground.
Don't tell me how to do my job, Nathan.
تباه و برباد خود کردن بدیدن خانه های شکسته دیگر چیز نخواهد ماند. آقای دوست برادریم،
بسیار بازی داری. خلاص بگو چی به کجا هست.
This earlier.
It's inconclusive.
You guys are unbelievable. Bring up Kashif S. Siddiqui, Pakistani field officer, and also do a run on Abdullah Shah, TTF. I want to know what affiliations they have with each other.
Kashif Siddiqui, born in Sindh province, Pakistan. He was inducted by the Pak Army in 1988 when he was discharged after the Ojri camp disaster in Rawalpindi. Project Bevy Sweep.
What was Bevy Sweep?
It was a clandestine turned covert operations component to Soviet's foreign policy back in the early 90s. Raison d'etat. Black Ops, Scalar Squad.
Last job? In Belgrade, Serbia. March 2003. Decommissioned in May of the same year.
A rogue MI6 agent tried to pin him with a Blaski assassination in Belgrade 9 years ago. It was a defector setup. Their subsequent cleanup left then-wife Aliyah dead. She was a political reformist.
Siddiqui believed hate was on her. He lashed out, left a trail of blood. Congressional hearing found him an unstable liability, so they suspended him indefinitely. Washington thought it was best to keep him on ice. An asset within reach, use it when they need it to.
Has he been used?
Off the record, we've continued monitoring his liaisons with high-ranking government and military officials. Look, Meg, the easiest way to siphon tactical information from these guys is through their tradecraft.
Which is?
Conflict stones from Burma, Sierra Leone to Afghanistan. He's been unknowingly leading us through the doors of unfriendlies for years. That's where Abdullah Shah comes in. The CIA funded the Mujahideen during the Cold War era. Siddiqui regularly procures his precious gems from a mine he controls on the border of Pakistan.
Siddiqui's turned.
Wait a goddamn minute. You don't know that Siddiqui's turned?
What assets do we have to lend Jelani?
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Jelani already has eyes on Siddiqui. He's been his watcher for 7 years. Has a changeover ground crew on him every few months. Doesn't make a move without us knowing about it.
We get Siddiqui off the back burner. And once we get what we need, he gets implicated. The media takes the story and runs with it. Get that directive out immediately.
Meg. Meg! What do you think you're doing in there?
My job.
You don't want to do this, not Siddiqui. He's given the agency 20 plus years.
Whatever allegiances you think Siddiqui has with this agency obviously mean nothing to him now. He deals in conflict stones whilst openly liaising with our adversaries off the record.
Meg, listen to me. We put him in there. He's the good guy here.
The good guy? You're joking, right? What is it about Siddiqui that keeps you from seeing the bigger picture here? What he does kills. So don't get all holier than thou on me now, Jones. Oh, and one last thing. Don't ever question or subvert my authority on the floor again.
Thank you.
sending you in. We need this to go well.
You'll be the backup plan in case things go sideways.
Don't pull Davis on me. Oh.
And Nathan. From now on,
you'll report directly to me. Jones has enough on his plate.
So tired.
I think these earrings look really nice.
Hey, Abu.
Hey. How are you? Beta kaise?
Good. Aap kaise?
Bilkul theek tha.
How was your trip?
Yaar, very tiring. Kahan ka plan ban raha hai?
Bas abhi jaunga bahar. Khana khaunga aur uske baad doston ke saath film.
You can take my car and I stash it on my drive safe.
All right, thanks, Dad.
Bring it back in one piece.
I will. Bye.
Bye.
You're done.
You didn't have to come.
Thanks for having gone to Smofia.
Well, now I'm going there in person, so...
Is Sasha your girl on the inside?
She is. I also have someone in the building across the street. I'll contact you as soon as I have the chip in hand.
Nathan, pass auf. Vielleicht wird das Geld erscheinen. Kann es auch wieder verschwinden. Secure the package.
I will.
Hey, Cash. Receiving this message, that means I'm dead. And a lot is resting on your shoulders. And I'm not sure how to put this to you, buddy, but you, being you, understand. There are forces out there. I know what you'd say. It sounds like a fucking B-grade sci-fi flick for some. It's been a long night. It's not about terrorists anymore. Cash. It's about technology, phones, computers, the whole fucking shebang. They don't give a fuck who steps in the way. We always knew what we'd do as consequences. He's 10 now. That's why we do it, right? To protect them. Yeah. Anyway, it's late. I miss you, man. Oh yeah. Christmas card is in the mail. Don't grieve, my friend. Anything you lose comes around in another form.
Kashi Siddiqui. What about Abdullah?
What about him?
What about me?
Thank you.
Men on cash.
Jelani.
Tread care.
چپ کجا؟
همین یک بار تو اعتبار بکن، ما هر چیز در دست بکنم، ما اینه که تا ما بیرون شدم ما شما را تا جای چپ بیرسانم، با اینه هم این آلی بوده بم که وقت بسیار کوتاه است. به قدر این من ما روی های دیرام خود آقای دوست ما را روی
secure line. Siddiqui? It's Alex Jones.
Well, isn't that a surprise?
Yeah, no, it's been a while.
After what, 9 years?
How are the boys?
What is it that you want, Jones? You're bringing me in?
Got something for me? I was, hoping you had something for me.
I guess as much.
So you obviously know what I'm talking about then.
Let's cut the bullshit, Jones.
Okay. The lid's about to blow. They want it covered and they want it covered quick. I'm linking it to you and Shah. I can't control it.
How long do I have?
Listen, if you do have it, then maybe we can cut a deal or something.
A deal? Is there anyone left in the agency who is not dirty?
Just looking out for old friends, Cash.
Old friends? Why now?
You sat by and
watched the agency crush me 9 years ago.
You went against protocol, soldier.
They killed my wife, Jones.
No, Cash. You killed your wife. She should never have been there. You got sloppy.
Sloppy.
Is that what you think I got?
I got nothing for you.
Thank you.
नहीं हो
details you want, will
you? I put it. Take this paper. Cash?
Huh?
Ek baat puchu.
Puchu.
Ye sab kis liye? सरात मुस्तकीम के रास्ते पर बिल्कुल सीधा चलो काश तू भी
इधर सरात मुस्तकीम का रास्ता ना इधर दूर नहीं जाता अगर तू उस रास्ते में चलना चाहता है तो ये बोझ बन जाता है अपनी लंबी उम्र की मेरी दुआ कबूल नहीं होती आई कैन सी के तू 7 साल बाद भी अपनी बीवी का लॉकेट
अपने काम की बात कर
नेगी कोसोवो
1996 कर्नल बच गया हम नाकाम हो गए कहानी खत्म पैसा हासिल
जंग खत्म उन 700 बेगुनाह सिर्फ से पूछ जिनकी लाशें पेट्रोल सेल एक ही कब्र में एक ही लाइन में उस कर्नल ने सुना दी
कर्नल नागी पर मुकदमा चला उसे सजा हुई है ये काफी नहीं
काफी मुझे काफी लगता कैश हो
उनका मरने का वक्त था उन्होंने मरना था सुन
तो तू यहां क्या कर रहा है कैश
देख जलाने
मुश्किल वक्त की घड़ियाँ होती हैं, उसमें जहन में बस घड़ियों
से काम रख।
सबको भी बैठ कर रख।
तुम तेरी भैया
थी क्या?
पहले के देख
सिर्फ वो चिप चाहिए और जितना कह रहा हूं उतना घर
कल
okay.
Natasha. Thanks for being here for Danny. For us.
Look, you gotta go now. It's not safe here, okay? I can't explain to you right now, but trust me, you have to go. Whoever did this to you, I promise you I've killed it for you.
He's on the move.
Yeah.
Rerouting. City train station, Chandrugarh Road, approximately 2 miles without any blocks.
Good. Lock it in.
Thank you. Welcome to Pakistan, my friend.
جسے کوئی خرید نہیں سکتا اور جسے کوئی روک نہیں سکتا. اگر تمہیں کوئی نقصان پہنچانے کی کوشش کرے تو ٹو لیٹس کو آئی نو پیپل ہو کین ہیلپ.
آئی کین پروٹیکٹ مائی سیلف.
Thank you.
मुझे याद है वो मुझे यार न्यूयॉर्क लेके जाते थे, बाहर का रंग देख ऐसा हुआ कि जिस जगह पे हम जाते थे ना वहां आग लग गई। बाबा ने कहा कि वहां कुछ बचा ही नहीं है। कि रिमेम्बर एग्जैक्टली ऐसा लगा जैसे मेरा पूरा बचपन हमेशा के लिए
thank you.